trying to give her 2 minutes, you 2 minutes. I got you right here. You need it now? Look, what is this? Yeah, huh? Let me get some of that cotton candy. The DJ of cotton candy, baby. Yo.
Shut up.
right. You know, I got two key customers.
Let's get up in the
Let's get started. Well, see here? Picture. Video. Nah. Where baby? Where baby? I'm trying to get hugged on.
Zamaya.
Zamaya. I'm trying to take a picture.
Look at the camera.
Alright guys, now unfortunately it is time for Shimmer to go back to her little genie lamp and go find Zion and hang out because it's dinner time. So everybody's saying, "Aw man.
Aw man, Shimmer."
Big hug before she has to go bye-bye, okay? Give her a big hug.
Simma, don't leave. Mike want a hug? Give Simma a hug, Mike.
You know.
Shimmer. Give me a thumbs up if you want to load the green box. Oh, wait, that was awesome. It's right where the regular one is.
Messiah, get a hug.
Say bye, Shimmer.
Messiah.
Now, all the kids, come sit right here. I'm going to give you a magic trick. Do you guys want to see
the camera, Shimmer?
You guys, Dixie, right here.
Alex.
Yeah, Mommy.
Sit down.
Turn around. You and Simba. I got the back of y'all. Turn around. Look, turn around. One time. Hello?
Jeez. Right there.
Oh.
All right. And Batman. Where did Batman go?
Batman.
Now, here you guys turn around. Turn around. Good job. Okay, so now one very important thing I gotta tell you guys about masks. You know how our regular mask
works? Yeah, when you finish for gum.
Hocus pocus or bippity boppity boo. Well, those magic words.
Mike run out of magic, everyone say, oh no!
Everyone say, oh no!
Oh no!
There we go, thank you. But that's okay, because if we run out of magic, we could just use birthday magic. And whose birthday is it tonight? So we're going to crown her the princess of the day while everybody here, and I mean everybody, gives us a great big, super loud, happy birthday, Princess TT, on the count of three. Ready?
One, two, three.
Happy birthday,
TT!
Well, I brought everybody a present, and then right here it is magical bag. Like, I brought everybody a unicorn. Who wants a unicorn?
Oh, so much.
And I brought an iPhone 17
from the future.
And I brought a bunch of cans of soup. And I brought a mouse. And I also brought a toothbrush that I found on the subway. So I'm gonna reach on in and show you guys what I got. I think we're going pretty sweet. Let's get and
oh! Oh my god! Oh, I don't think that's the way
to do it. Messiah!
You have to eat it, just be sure. Ah. That was weird. The toothbrush right away. Alright, let's see what else
we got.
Oh no! It's a hand! Okay, wait. Hit it. Out.
Oh, guys, there's a problem. Everyone say, what's the problem?
What's the problem?
I forgot to zip up the bag, so all of our cool presents fell out. Don't be panicked. It's okay. We could just zip up the bag, say a magic word, and then maybe a really cool, awesome present will come back. Does anyone know a good magic word? Raise your hand. Batman, you got one?
Abracadabra.
Abracadabra, right on the count of three, guys. Ready? One, two, three.
Abracadabra.
All right, let's see if there's
any here. Look at me. Oh my gosh,
it's... Do you guys know what this stuff is? This is for magic rainbow paper. Everyone.
Messiah, Messiah, look. Yay! TT!
What's up for you, sweetheart?
Yay!
What's up for you, sweetie? And what's up for you, little dude? And there we go, Batman. Right, there we go. Okay, guys, so here's how we're gonna use magical paper. We're gonna take a little ripped up bit, just like we're all holding right now. Then, we're gonna say a magic word. We're gonna draw it super duper extra high up in the sky. It's gonna fly all around this room. It's gonna come back together in one long rainbow spaghetti noodle from somewhere crazy. But guys, listen up.
I'm watching it.
Nobody knows where it can come from. Like once, it came out of my nose and it was covered in boogers, so I ate it.
Man,
you guys, you don't eat your boogers? No, do you guys eat your boogers? No, not even a little bit? Nah, okay. Or once again, I hear a fish say, that's what
Grandma.
Fish say. They say, may I please have a glass of water?
Go you want to stay.
Or your belly button, or your armpit, or even your toes. Gross, I know, right? So let's make up a really good custom magic word.
Messiah. Messiah, sit down.
Ready. What's your favorite color?
I'm going to watch Messiah.
What's your favorite color?
Yellow?
And what's your favorite animal?
A what?
Oh, what's your favorite animal? Not your favorite color. Do you like horses? Okay, and Batman, what's your favorite food?
Mango.
Mango, that's a good one. Okay, so we're gonna say yellow horsey mango Mom. On the count of three. And we're gonna throw the paper super high up in the sky. Ready, guys? One, two, three. Yellow horsey mango. All right, everybody, throw the paper up in the sky. All right, now let's see who's got it, guys. Everybody say,
Saya.
Is it yours, Batman? No. Okay. Maybe everybody check your noses, guys. Everybody check your noses. Check your nose, everybody. Whoa, Batman! I said check them. Don't pick them. That's nasty. Gross. Yeah, yeah. All right. How about everybody check your armpits? Is anybody's armpit? Can I see? Ooh, gross. Smelly. No, even smelly. Nasty. What about your belly buttons? Everybody check your belly buttons. Yeah, it's tickles. Ooh, guys, it tickles.
Saya, stop.
Wait a minute, guys. I know what it is. It's gotta be between somebody's toes. Everybody, check between your toes. Check between your toes. And
Messiah, go to Uncle OJ.
Yeah, we're still not teaching. Look at the camera. Okay?
Look at me, Messiah. Hey.
You snap it?
Yeah. Want another one?
Okay, let's get one like this. Hey, stay there.
Hey. Look up, guys. Say cheese.
Say cheese.
Say cheese, okay?
Messiah, right?
Yeah.
Sly, say cheese.
Cheese.
Stop wiping your eye. You gotta say cheese.
Oh,
there you go.
You can't, no, don't sit down. Messiah, look. Huh? No, I'm getting ready to play the music.
It ain't over till.